resides in Glacier, Montana, owner of a saloon and gambling house, which is the principal cause of spiritual destruction in the community.
It's not his fault, since he's not in the Book of Life. He has no soul. That he's no part of the divine scheme.
Left to himself, he's just gone berserk.
Well, this is our problem. How can we compel this man to face his destiny?